In his first season as head coach of the Los Angeles Lakers, Phil Jackson's team posted the best record in the NBA, winning 67 games as the Lakers captured their first NBA championship of the post-Showtime era. Shaquille O'Neal became the first Laker to lead the league in scoring since Jerry West did it back in the 1969-70 season, and Shaq became only the third player in NBA history to be named MVP of the All-Star Game, the regular season, and the NBA Finals.